Every year, I give back to my people in Dominican Republic who struggle to get things. Me and my family send boxes filled with things to help the neighborhood, giving back to my grandma and grandpa that still live there and still need some supplies, giving back to my cousins and aunts and uncles and friends who are stuck there or have decided to stay there for some reason, giving back to the children that pass by our door asking for things to help them. We give clothes, food, shoes, products, school supplies, and other necessities to help these families. There's sometimes still leftover things, or sometimes we have a surplus of things in my house, so we give back to our neighborhood instead of wasting it. I give back because my neighborhood has some struggles and I want to try and help. So I offer things to the people around me, and so we give things like books and clothes. Let it be people around, or family, friends, or inside donation bins. I still want to help them. Ursulan is also a community place, and this is also a place where people of color connect. We listen to each other's problems and find solutions to them, because we like to help each other. So if someone is in need and we have a solution, we tell them, and that's our way of giving back. This is why I love my community, because we are so close with each other. People who aren't even related to you have your back, and this is what it's like to be in a Black village. Stolen dreams took our childish days still. Ain't nothing changed now, we're growing.